to the 14th here at the Big M. The 14th of 15th, Four Stars King owns imposing speed. You Leave Me Breathless raced well at top stakes level before, so he's back here. Georgia Pacific has the class. Holborn Hanover, you remember that one, won the Meadowlands Pace. Here's the Holmes.
And they're off. Georgia Pacific sent out of there under Sears urging for the lead. Four Stars King firing from the rail. Driven to Win scoots out of there, racing in third. The Preacher Pan on the inside fourth at Camelot Hall floats away from the gate. In between horses, Holborn Hanover moving up. And You Leave Me Breathless now seventh on the inside. Rare Jewels angling for the cover flow. That leaves Western Terror out there three wide. And Town Champion looking for the flow as well, as Georgia Pacific has won the early sprint. Opening quarter of fast 26-2. Four Stars King is under submerging from two lengths away. Second, Holborn Hanover, the pace champion, first up for Jim Morrill on the outside, and Camelot Hall is tracking his cover. He's under tight lines, getting carried closer. Driven to Win, kick back. He's now fifth on the inside. The Preacher Pan ends up third over. He's under urging and gapping the cover flow slightly. You Leave Me Breathless shoots the gap up the rail. Rare Jewel, fourth over on the outside. Western Terror, ninth, fifth over, and Town Champion, tenth, and trailing through the half and 53-3, and Georgia Pacific is blazing away on the front end here, and he's drawn clear now to a 2.5 length lead. Holborn Hanover trying to get to him, but first over on the outside, and Georgia Pacific now on top by 3. Four Stars King gets a one-hander in third. Driven to Win is jammed up with nowhere to go. Camelot Hall riding cover as long as possible. Now he's wheeled out 3 deep on the outside as Georgia Pacific is off 3 quarters, 121-1. Georgia Pacific with a big lead as the field comes to the top of the stretch. Camelot Hall fanned off cover wide there. Four Stars King full out. Driven to Win, a fresh threat from between horses. Georgia Pacific still leads it by 5. Driven to Win and Miller moving up in second. Georgia Pacific trying to take him all the way. Driven to Win is trying to get to him on the outside. Georgia Pacific, Driven to Win is coming. Georgia Pacific will hold on to Win. Driven to Win with second.
He held the back class and the speed, and he had both today. Georgia Pacific fifth in the Meadowlands Pace and North America Cup in the pace. He was less than 2 lengths behind, winning the Burlington earlier in the season, and hats off to trainer Randy Bennis. He's done quite a job with this one the past 2 years. 27 starts as both a freshman and a sophomore.